assuming one aircraft will be delivered every month, that is what the government says, if 126 aircraft had been purchased, Dassault would have recovered 1,300 million euro over 10 years and 6 months, or a little sooner. If only 36 aircraft are purchased and delivered between 2009 and 2012 as contracted, Dassault would recover 1,300 million euro in 36 months. Dassault gains in two ways. First, the price per aircraft, because of ISC, would have increased by euro 10.3 million if 126 aircraft had been ordered. Under the new agreement, for only 36 aircraft, the price per aircraft, because of ISC, 100.85 million per aircraft. In 2016, the discount of 9% negotiated by the NDA government brought down the price, presumably after factoring in the escalation between 2011.
Which report are you going? You're going by the Dassault report or you're going by the Hindu report?
See, I am simply doing my calculations based on the latest report. My calculations may be wrong. You may be better placed to make your own calculations. I have made my calculations based on the report. It appears to me, and if I'm wrong, I should be corrected. It appears to me that we are paying 25 million euro per aircraft more.